This is good quartz, man. I'm gonna need a lot more of that.
The quartz scepters that Lysrel is about to share with the other races might be powerful, but they don't vibrate with as much energy as the medallion worn by Jarek.
I expected a war or an economic alliance, but not that.
Yep, looks like you're gonna have to get a new job.
Why has Lysrel asked the other races to bring the goblins back to her alive?
You know something? I really don't give a shit. Tell you what, while you consider your career options, I'm gonna take a look around those mines. I got to get my hands on some of that pure quartz. And you better be here when I get back. Don't forget, you owe me.
Shit, it's a real mess with all these different kinds of quartz. The quartz in Lysrel's demonstration is a kind of receptacle that is briefly charged with energy. The one Jarek had. It was like the very essence of that energy. Let's call it pure quartz. It's that pure quartz I need. From these mines. Just gotta find it. Anyways, I can't turn back now. Gotta keep moving. Big fan of plants. Well, at least not all of them. The ones that spit acid in your face, not so much. But the ones that take you higher, well, that's another story. That scratching reminds me of something. Robies. Why did it have to be robies? It's like being knocking ash. At the slightest sound, these bastards flock like flies to a festering wound. This moss looks as smooth and fluffy as a rug. That's what I call a cave. If I was a masked Avenger, that's where I'd be keeping my shit. Need someone to get rid of the bats, though. Maybe a butler. Or Haledrin. These robies are mining ore. I never seen that before. It's like they've been domesticated. Fido with a crunchy shell. Hell, why not? Still no sign of any quartz, but there's no way I'm giving up now. A flying cockroach that squirts acid out of its ass. Reminds me of my first date. It doesn't look quite as blind as the robies. I better be careful. Elves? Looks like cave exploration time is over. This place must be used as a refinery to process the ore harvested by the robies. If there's quartz around here, it has to be somewhere behind these walls. Pocket sand!
No, Honorable Castasir, I have not yet received the effort. He who stands before you feels exclusion. Tell me, what did you feel?
She dreamt of a room near here, which contains of the precious leaves.
What is this treasure?
Something long and thin. In her dream, she used it to extract blasphemers' bodies. The room is supposed to be 2 floors in this. Yet we have searched for it in vain.
Two bravest warriors are selected and come into the place. The crowd cheers the fighters. The leader of the blind gives the final reward to the winner, so the glorious blood is shed. Oh, this shit reminds me of that big ceremony those fighting degenerates had. There must be a connection. Gotta try to remember the other two brave warriors face each other. The loser sacrifices himself, but his body is dragged away from the ultimate honor. The two brave warriors face each other. The leader of the blind gives the final reward to the winner. So the glorious blood is shed. The one that reigns over the dark elves and enlightens them congratulates the winner. The leader of the blind gives the final reward to the winner. So the glorious blood is shed. What a blade. So sharp. Instead of collecting new troubles, I should be collecting new daggers.
I thought only dwarves were this deep. Looks like those elves can dig pretty good too. To me. I think this is where the elves that run the mining operation live. If I want to get to the mines, I gotta get around to the other side. Degenerates who work down here live. You'd have to be crazy to want to live here. I wonder how Lysra is paying them. These wagons are used to carry ore. The mine can't be far now. I'm getting close to the caverns. Find a way around it. Perfect. Just when I needed a tunnel. The quartz. I can almost touch it. You are one big mother of a cockroach. Hey, is that quartz around your neck? An eensy little detail that son of a troll Jarak forgot to mention. Well, I may not be a god of war, but I'll find a way to get it. Guess it's go time. I must remember to thank Jarak for this charming weekend excursion. Lead all the way down. Maybe if I follow them, I can avoid getting lost.
After what happened in the sanctuary, why didn't they double the guard around Akima?
Even if an intruder got inside her den, he wouldn't last long. The last time the dwarf ambassador visited us, his bodyguard got too close. She ran him through.
I'll never forget it. He found me.
Kobies below, black elves above. Only thing missing to make this party perfect is trolls. Well, all these paths look pretty shitty. Place your bets, ladies and gentlemen.
Shadow.
Screws loose going in here alone. But then, who could resist the call of quartz? Not me, I guess. Shouldn't be too hard to force these bars. Oh, so it's you who transforms the quartz. Now that is interesting.
Ah, come on, come on.
To die.
Get Zen!
What? Now I'm hearing voices again?
A goblin! A goblin has killed the queen!
Ooh, a goblin! A scary goblin!
A talking goblin! A talking goblin has killed the queen!
Ah, shit. Maybe I should have kept my mouth shut.